at the door, floor door, Monday.
Yeah, so guys, this is
Annyeonghaseyo, I'm Duraka. Hello.
Clayton can't really join us. Clayton can't really join us today. Because he has some urgent business. So. How many times you say that already?
Stating the facts.
I don't know. I might be a single and really mingle.
He just comes on the platform to like
girls
get
only.
Girls.
Boys not allowed.
To be honest, Duraka, have you even watched?
I watched the first and
and then you stopped. Then Justin, how many do you actually watch? Really?
Yeah, I listen at work.
Wow! Ooh, a fan!
Screw, but I listen to so many podcasts.
What are you
really?
This is how you show support to your friends.
That's why. Are we even friends? Duraka with his e-boy voice. No, it's chill, it's chill. We're trying to like warm up. We're just trying to warm up through the whole thing.
Yeah.
What kind of laugh is that, Justin?
Duraka e-boy laugh.
Okay, why I think this podcast is very, very interesting, right? It's because, right, for me, right, in year one, I felt like Justin was the guy that was always like bitching about me. And it was. And now we're friends.
I clearly made a point whereby if anybody tells me something they don't like about you,
right.
It's something I'm not happy about for
right.
you. If you ask me, I'll definitely tell you.
Right. Whatever they ask,
why do people
don't
like me?
What? Ouch!
It's like when you think you got a problem. Right?
Yeah.
Justin, oh. Figure out what's
everybody
the
problem.
Yeah.
Don't
be
gay. This is a simple thing.
Justin, I know as
you're
more than me.
That's
why.
Right.
I pay attention to people.
Yes,
you know,
he does.
You know,
he obsesses over people that he doesn't like.
You know, I don't give a shit about a lot of people. Like, I look like I don't do that, but I'm just judging people every time.
No, but I guess that's also a very, very analytical kind of. And then after you also apply those lessons about them into your own life. That okay, I don't like that about them. I'm not gonna do that.
Yeah. Technically the best.
Cannot say that.
it's a serious thing. If people compliment you, compliment,
yes.
Proud of it. Don't be like. It's not a comparison.
Yeah, it's not a competition. You know.
It's a learning point.
Yes.
You know where you stand among people and what you're doing good. Mm-hmm. So, and if other people are offended by it, that's their problem.
Right.
You should learn from what you're doing good.
Mm-hmm.
Change your life.
And not the negative thing. You don't like this. Don't like this.
Like, what's so good about this badge, right? Is that we are all very bonded with each other, and there's no one. Segregation between class 1, class 2, class 3.
Right.
The one that you pissed people off.
Yeah. Just say it.
You went to people's model.
Uh-huh.
And it's like, hey, why is this so small?
Oh no!
You can critique about other people's work, but
right.
The problem is that you always critique about the negative stuff. You
know, about the good stuff. Right.
Like,
Duraka, what's your final thoughts? Or what do you think today we talked about?
About life.
No, we always talk about life. What's your takeaway?
Friends? Friends good.
Mm-hmm. No friends bad.
No friends bad.
Justin, what's your takeaway?
Don't be gay.
Don't be gay.
No. Simple, there's only a few rules. Whereby, be yourself.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Don't choose to please others before you please yourself.
Right.
And the main thing is, right, control your anger.
Because that's for you. Balance
in everything. Yeah. Yes, and that's how you also like become a Justin level socializer. Oh, so this is Justin's story of his growth in year one.
Origin.
This is interesting.
Origins of the legend.
This is the last episode. Yes. So
every gay people can go hit up a DM.
Four hugs, big brains, and warm cuddles. So yeah.